what's going on.
Tomorrow.
Back home again in Indiana. And it seems I can't seem to see a gleaming candlelight still shining bright through the sycamore for me. A new old hay fills all its fragrance from the fields I used to roam.
Welcome to the